Some positive news out here in Lakerland for LakersNation.com. I'm Serena Winters. Lakers rookie Julius Randle, who's out for the season recovering from that fractured tibia, he has been cleared for basketball activities, full weight bearing, no contact. He's gearing up to get ready for NBA Summer League. So let's take a listen to Julius Randle and get an update on what he has planned for the summer.
You've had to sit and watch 61 games. What have you been able to learn as a student of the game watching this team that will benefit you?
Yeah, a lot, man. You know, you go to see, you know, first you start, you know, with preparation, you know, practice, shoot around, stuff like that. You know, the preparation you need to have going into the game. For me, I put myself in situations, I'll be in the game, things I know I can do and things, you know, I know I need to work on. So, you know, it's prepared me a lot. It's definitely made a professional, you know, out of me and, you know, has me ready for next year.
They said they want you to start traveling with the team. And what do you think that experience will do for you, just being around them more and that kind of thing?
Oh, it'd be great. You know, I love to travel, so, you know, I'm excited about it. Along with, you know, exciting to be able to work out again, so it's going to be great.
What are your goals just from now to the end of the summer to try to set yourself up?
Be physically, mentally, and, you know, skill-wise as ready as I can be. You know, I know the player that I can be. These guys know, you know, the player that I can be. And ultimate goal is, you know, to have yourself ready so you can win a championship. I mean, you know, I don't want to lose. I want to contend. So, and I know all these guys have the same mindset. So,
have they given you a timetable yet as far as the next steps? I know you were just cleared for the basketball activities, but in terms of actually being able to have contact?
No, I'm not giving y'all a timetable on that. You know, it's a gradual increase. You know, there's no point in me rushing myself to get back. So, you know, it's going to be a slow, you know, steady increase, you know, what I'm comfortable with, you know, what they're comfortable with me doing, and go from there.